official high-end Japanese restaurant. We come here during lunchtime because they have very, very great quality, but also a very affordable lunch combination. And maybe I order the same thing as Scott did. It's miso pork iron pot. And I got deep-fried tempura, shrimp, giant shrimp tempura. And I think so many things. There was appetizers of sashimi, really great salad, and a lot of different things. And now they have there's just so many different things. Look at this. Deep fried
fish,
soft shell crab.
We might not be able to hear anything you're saying, but who knows?
Oh, it's delicious. They might still. And all the stuff is so delicious. It's all about the texture and how fine everything is put together. Like, I have three different sauces for the stuff I have here. Each one of them has different flavor. Oh, great.
So good. Wow.
The most expensive meal is the one I got. It's $480. That's barely $18.
It's like
Australian.
$15 Canadian?
Yeah, $15 Canadian.